City Investor, today we're going to talk about cause and effect. Because of the interest rate hike, it causes rent hike as well. Let's get into it. Are you ready? Today, I saw the news everywhere. Interest hike. Are you nervous? Are you sensitive about this news? How sensitive are you actually about this news? Should we worry about it? Raising interest rate means the cost of being in debt will increase. Control the debt by income and cash flow. So seek out the nature of a business with the pricing power. Squeezed by those higher debt service costs, pass on to their customers via higher price. Isn't that what investors should have in mind? Let's discuss about it. Interest rate hike and rental hike. When interest rate going up, everything seems to be more expensive. Mortgage payment, loan, credit card rates, rentals, food, gas, high cost for everything. I would say interest hike plays a large role to hike the rents. So as a landlord, generating higher rents for paying off expenses. Reducing expenses? Some expenses cannot be reduced, right? So then we have to think about what makes a value-add property. We have to upgrade the value to increase rent, right? So we can think about physical upgrades, better management, so add service, effective marketing. Let's say we increase the rent just by renovated. Innovation costs higher than expected, especially those older rundown properties. Once you start to open the doors and investigating things further, the scope of work increases. Therefore, the cost increases as well. We should maximize the value by making right price based on the cost, risk, and timing for our turnaround plan, right? Because of the interest rate will not wait, also the rent couldn't wait. We'd have to generate higher rent, increase property value. We can do it. Form multiple funding sources, add value by reacting quickly, structured, right place. So have flexible investment capital, set the priority on financial needs, changing structure as it needs. The fun part. Optimistic for the landlord, record low housing supply is outpaced by housing demand. It is housing crisis. Many Canadian cities, simply there are a few places to rent. Investors should make excellent investment in the housing market through reality of supply demand. It's even steeper, stay longer. That is a winner. Encouraging news. As COVID ends, our life getting back to the normality. Priced out means people rent longer. That means we invest longer. Because of mortgage interest hike, people cannot afford it. Stay longer for rent. Sometimes in a city, the lifestyle choice better to rent than buying it. Stay longer means the tenants are paying a mortgage, which means combination of higher debt service and the larger down payment could make rent longer, good for the landlord. Supply and demand. Don't you agree? So let's take a proper precautions. Just enjoy the ride while the economics ups and downs. Cause and effect, because of an interest rate hike, the economics are completely unsound. Stay strong and stay longer. Remember, let's prepare precautions and sticking to a long mindset, even though the economics are completely unsound. We can do it. Try our best with our professional business mindset. Please subscribe and thumbs up. Next video, I'm going to share with you unseen rent. Thank you for watching.